morning, students. It is your English literature class. You open your English literature book and copy. Today I am going to tell some exercises of chapter 6, Uncle Prasad and the Flying Machine, part 1. So open your copy and book both and start your work. We will do some exercises. Write true false for the following statements. First, Uncle Prasad was not very fat. Yes, tell me students, was Uncle Prasad fat or not fat? Yes, Uncle Prasad was a fat man. But here is the sentence, Uncle Prasad was not very fat. It is false sentence. B. Ravi used the garage as a workshop. What is he used? Yes, he used the garage as a workshop. So it is true sentence. C. Ravi didn't use any screws. No, he used some screws. Here is your book. He made the wings of the plane out of bamboo. He put screws in all the joints and tied them up tightly. He used some screws. Here is some screws. He used the screws to make his flying machine. So here is your sentence, Ravi didn't use any screws. No, he used. So it is a false sentence. Next, Ravi covered the wings with cloth. Is it true? Ravi used some clothes. No, he covered his wings with some old newspaper. Then he covered, here is your sentence, then he covered the wings with sheets of newspaper. What he used? He used some old newspapers, not clothes. So it is also a false sentence. E. Uncle Prasad thought the plane wouldn't fly. Yes, it is a true sentence. So you write your true false in the book, and after that here is another exercise in your book, page number 62. First of all, you write down the true false in the page 62. After that, you again write classwork, date, and start this exercise in book. Find general names for the following. Here are some group of words in each line. A. Beans, peas, and potatoes. What are these? Yes, these are vegetables. What are these? These are vegetables. Second, lilies, roses, and orchids. What are these? Are flowers. C. Tigers, lions, and dogs. You know these are? Yes, very good. These are animals. D. Robins, eagles, kites. These are birds. All the names of birds. So here are some birds' name. Robins, eagles, and kites. These are birds. E. Chisel, saw, drill. These are tools. F. Argentina, Italy, and Canada. These are the name of country. So first of all, you write down the classwork, date,
first exercise true false and second is the general name. Now start your writing. Thank you. Have a nice day.